Alright. I know there hasn't been any children on CPPS since like our 200th episode back on October 4th. Sorry about that. Like, that was literally the only one last week. Again, sorry. But don't worry, it's back today. And, today, it is, October 12th, 2020. As you can see, it's 12:17 p.m. And I also literally just turned on my computer and just immediately started filming because, yeah, why not? No, literally, I literally just immediately just turned on my computer. Like, just now. And just, like, immediately started filming. So, yeah, that's something. Anyway, today is actually, a little fun fact. Today is actually the last day of the fair because it ends on the 13th. Which is literally tomorrow. Yep, tomorrow is the 13th, and that is when the fair ends. It was supposed to end on October 8th, but because of its delay, they delayed the end date until the 13th, which is awesome. So, yeah, let's go on Blizzard. Since, why not? Also, hopefully I don't get stuck in the queue again. Although, the only way that would be determined if the server did have the word queue on it. Hold on, is my sound up? I dropped this shit. Because you guys know, I already got all the prizes. Because we finished it back on Thursday. And I realized today is going to be the last day I'll be able to listen to this music, but oh well. We all knew that that was temporary anyway. What's to the spin? How many spins do I have? Spend your golden tickets. Although, again, there was no purpose anymore because I already got all the mystery prizes. If I do land on a mystery prize, you will say that I already have all of them. Okay. Well, you guys know it. I already do have all the mystery prizes, so I don't care when I get on this wheel because I already have all of them. Yeah, it's not gonna land on it because I already. What on this wheel now is coins, because tomorrow I won't be able to do this anymore. You know what? Yeah, let's go spin again. Okay, that was not good. Yeah, I really don't care what I get on this wheel nowadays. Another 1,000 coins. Seriously, I have gotten so many coins during this party. Now, there is a proper spin right there. Yeah, again, I clearly don't care what I get. 200 tickets. Well, I don't really need them now, but it's nice to have them. There's technically no purpose in having them anymore. Because I'm done getting all the mystery prizes. Yep, my days of getting the mystery prizes are over. Now, although 1,000 tickets are nice, because you never know, I could spend them again for, you know, another golden ticket to probably get more coins. Because most of the time on that wheel, I've always been getting coins. And this was when I was still trying to get all the mystery prizes. That is at least something. So, what the heck are we gonna do for this last day of the fair? Well, since it's not only just gonna be the last day I'll be able to see this it's real, or also see those fair rides. But also bear in mind, today is also the last day I'll be able to play any of the fair games, especially Puffle Paddle. So I'm gonna play that as much as I possible today, so I can just, you know, have a lot of fun with it. Because after today, I won't be able to play it again until next September. Yep, that's right, next September, until September 2021. Because the fair only comes once a year, and this year was just an exception of why we got a 5-day extension because of its delay. So we got it a real long time this year. So yeah, today is the last day I'll be able to play these games until, I'm talking about the fair games, of course, until September 2021, when the next fair comes out, or re-ran. So guys, let's have some fun today with the fair games for one last time. Again, I won't be able to play these games again until next September, which is quite sad, to be honest. Yeah, because I love this party. It's my favorite party of all time, and no. It was my favorite party of all time in the original Club Penguin. No, literally, this is literally my favorite CP party. Just because of how much fun it is. I'm not even kidding. I told you guys that like years back. And I still tell you it now just in case for any viewers that joined me recently this year. Which, speaking of which, how many subscribers do I even have on this channel right now? I know it's not Wednesday yet, I know that's in like 2 days. Oh wow, just 600. Okay. I almost thought that that wasn't gonna load there for a second. Oh yeah, I know that's stiff, but I already got it like over 3 years ago. Maybe like off camera, I believe. Yep, last day to see this fair party. I don't need to go to the prize booths anymore because I already have all the prizes, aka items. Yep, it's my last day to play this again until next September. I cannot believe it. I cannot believe I'm going to be going another year without seeing this beautiful game. And I can now just go like instantly rewatch myself because why not? It's nice to look back at how I got all the items each year. Yeah, it's really nice to look back at it because I honestly forgot how I got most of the items. Like, which games did I play the most to get most items? Yes, I did see two bubbles there. I didn't mind anymore. Well, that didn't take long. It didn't at all. So, let's go. Wait. I'm actually not gonna use it yet. You know why? Because I'm going to get enough to do a few more spins on that wheel. Even though I don't really need to anymore. Pretty much all I'm going to get now is coins. Because now I've done all the mystery prizes. And no point in really getting tickets anymore. Unless I do want to buy another golden ticket. But is there really any point anymore? There really isn't any point of getting golden tickets anymore if you got all the mystery prizes. Like me. But still, feel free to still get them right now during the last day because you don't have them all yet. And I totally just got distracted with that. Yeah, I totally got distracted with that one. Play it for another year. Yeah, because this only comes back once a year. That's fine. Although I have no idea what the heck I'm gonna do. Let's take a look. Yeah, let's go back here. I'm only gonna play these games one final time. Although, I'm probably gonna play these games a few more times later off camera. So if you do manage to see me on later, just know that I'll probably be doing this again. Well, I won't be filming, I'll just be doing this all off camera later. But I wanted to do it at least one more time on video. And I'm totally getting myself distracted right now. Because me just talking over this footage. Well, actually, I'm not even talking over the footage. Nope! I'm literally doing this as I talk to you guys here. Oh, here we go! Where is it? Right here. I cannot believe this is going to be the last day once again for this party. I think this is the longest fair in Club Interrivet in history already so far. Yep, so far it's the longest fair in Club Interrivet in history. I think it is. You know why? Because the fair never went on this long last year. That can explain something. Oh, there's the jetpack. Ah, there we go. 60. That's honestly okay. It's not like I'm looking for any more items, which I pretty much can since I got all of them. Alright. Where can we go next? The last room with games? Is, here. We're gonna go with Vita Puffle first. Oh, by the way, a new Legal Download episode and back to reveal later alongside the creation crawl. Yep, it's Monday. So we're going back to the creation crawl today. We're going to start creating some Halloween related stuff today. Yay! As I mentioned to you last week, we will be doing all Halloween stuff later this month, and we will be doing the same in the creation crawl for Christmas too. I mean, why wouldn't we? Of course, the Christmas world will also be creating all Christmas-related stuff. That will be obviously in December, in the next 2 months. But right now, in October, we will be doing all Halloween-related stuff. And I got some cool plans that are all Halloween-related this month in October. My God, I hate these ones. It's annoying. I know they're trying to make something difficult as the game goes on. I understand that because not everything can be easy here, of course, obviously. We all know that. You gotta really do your timing. Yeah, this game requires timing. Especially this one. Yeah, this game requires timing, guys, if you hadn't realized it. I already knew that. God. Yeah, there is a new back reveal today. I'm gonna not really double up episodes right now. I'll do it as we get closer to our next milestone. Yeah, sorry about the confusion there, guys. We'll start doubling up episodes as we get closer and closer to the next milestone of her back reveal. Now, as for Legos, I would be are completely fine. Because all episodes are completely straight forward right now. And, yeah, again, look out for one later. Wow, 3 in a row. Tickets still ain't bad, and I think that's more than what we had in a Pubble Paddle just earlier. Alright, we're gonna go to Pubble Soaker next, and I think we'll save Balloon Pop for last. Last one, and then we're done. crazy in this game until next year. CPPS without going on those bear rides. Even though I'll still be doing that later off camera. But I won't be able to see these again probably for a super dang long time because I don't know if they're gonna be adding these again next year. It was really awesome that they added this year because now they were ever going to do that. Glad that they did that this year. I honestly thought I wouldn't see it again. probably saw them last year in clothing on Lions Fair, but I did not think that they were going to put them in this year's fair for re-branding. The golden tickets were awesome last year, and I'm glad they brought them back again this year because mystery prizes were awesome. I was only missing one mystery prize last year. I was so close to getting it, but then the fair ended by the time I was going to get it.
Yeah, we'll go on.
a minute. Who just came back on here? Nice! Well, guys, that puts an end to this episode of Chilling on CPPS. I really need to find more CPPS to play other than just rain, because I know you guys will probably get bored of that eventually. So, yeah, it's going to be a fun one. So, there will be an actual tomorrow for this series, and Madame the Fair will be gone. And tomorrow, what we will be doing is I will be like bringing my Halloween outfit for this year. Monday, the creation world. Oh, hey! Somebody found me. But yeah, I'll see you guys later for all four of those other three videos. And without further ado, guys, bye-bye!